class, we have gone through your initial introduction of Six Sigma. Okay, now today we go for Six Sigma. Next is your how in the Six Sigma manufacturing process, how you collect the data and what data will be useful for finding out the Six Sigma. Here you have seen, you say that whatever I have collected the data is good data. No doubt, good data you are getting by itself, no knowledge. I say you don't have any knowledge. You say that I have taken that data myself. No, no knowledge. But here, what is the bad data? Bad data itself, no knowledge. That is true. There is no knowledge. What is good data? By itself, no knowledge. Again, bad data, no knowledge. But the things you are telling,
good data.
You are taking good data. With that, again, critical thinking. Critical thinking means we have taken the data critically after thinking how to take the data process. You have used various type of measuring appliances, the methodology you have used in proper way. Are you understanding?
Yes.
So that case we are getting good data plus critical thinking is the knowledge. Is it clear to everybody? It's clear. These fundamental things are clear. Again I repeat, good data plus critical thinking. Critical thinking means you are critically thinking how we will be taking the data in proper way. Suppose you said you are taking like this, collecting data, or after putting like this hand everything, or you are fixing this one, then you are taking the data. That means which one is correct, that you should find out fast. Are you understanding? Temperature. You are taking here, you are taking here, your temperature. What is that? Which one is correct? I think this is the correct way. Thermometer putting in the mouth, doctor start giving like this. Are you understanding?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Doctor is doing like this, heartbeat. But the moment you are putting the your instrument here, you get the correct. So that is knowledge. And doctor should have correct process of putting the instrument here. He is not putting the correctly, he will not get correct. Are you understanding these things?
Yes, sir.
Any problem?
No, sir.
Next, I am coming. It's very important. Defect per unit. Defect per unit. DPU. Defect per unit. Number of defect detected at given review point. Defect per unit. Number of unit processed at that review points. Means you have produced 1000. You have produced
one.
Example I am telling. You have produced 1000 numbers of year. 1000 numbers of year. Now, from there, you find out of 1000, how many defects? Some 5 numbers of
defects
you got it. So, what is the DPU? Find out. Answer, find out. Dekho.
Sir, 5 by 1000.
You are not getting what I am telling?
5 by 1000.
Find out what I am telling. You have produced 1000 numbers of year. From there, after the inspection, you find out 5 numbers is numbers defects. So, what is the difference? Tell me. What is the difference?
1000. फाइव इंटू
थाउजेंड
वही तो पहले बोले थे
जीरो जीरो
जीरो पॉइंट जीरो जीरो टू
सो व्हाट आई एम डूइंग नंबर ऑफ डिफेक्ट डिटेक्टेड आउट ऑफ हाउ मच 3.1000
यस सर
1000 नंबर्स हियर वाज देयर आउट ऑफ
आंसर निकालने
फाइव इज सो व्हाट इज डिफेक्ट का मीनिंग 0.00 फाइव राइट डाउन opportunity. How? DPO equal to the 6 million is 1 million?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Divided by opportunity quality error in that unit. DPO how much? Put it. And find out.
Sir. Sir. DPO rotor confirmed at
defect per million opportunity. Defect per million opportunity. Defect per million opportunity. Is clear now? Is okay now? So, we find out the value. Find out the value. Anybody is not understanding, tell me. Anybody is not understanding, tell me. Anybody is not understanding, tell me.
Million.
Six sigma level manufacturing process whose value is 99.9 99.67%. Is clear now?
Yes.
It is not, Six Sigma projects is not a one day projects. It takes 6 months also. It takes six months also. Anyone is not understanding, ask me now itself. You want me to repeat again? Yes? I am going to value in Six Sigma level. Mathematically, you will get it. Six Sigma level, 50,000 and all. What is that? I'll give you that chart. You try to understand? I'll give you. What is that? Sigma level, Six Sigma level, what is that? I'll give you all the charts. Now you have to take the chart. Are you understanding?
Stop.